Now played it up for Nyquist. Muzzin played it up, and here comes Marner with Kapanen. Short-handed Marner for Kapanen, scores! Second short-handed goal of the season for Kasperi Kapanen, and the Leafs are on the board.
Well, think of this, Mitch Marner with the bad play to cause a goal early in the game. Now he's out there killing penalties. And what does he do? Good play by Muzzin to advance it. Now the Columbus Blue Jackets are trapped. What a pass by Marner. A little flip pass over. And Kapanen, who was coming off the bench, joins the attack right here with that great speed, goes right to the net. And a beautiful play by Marner to get it over to him. And he makes no mistake, gets it off in a hurry.